Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Good morning, everyone. Good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching from. It's me, Mrs. Edda Doris Mate. God bless you. I greet you with the name of God, and I greet you with peace. I greet you with love. I greet you with honor. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Today is a Sunday. Happy Sunday to everyone. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. A great Sunday. A marvelous Sunday. God bless you. A testimony Sunday. We sleep, we wake up. It's not by our power. By the power of God. By the power of authority. By the power of Otokinazu. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Child of God. Child of Zion. You people know how we do it every Sunday. Did you go to your father's house and say thank you? Did you go there and say thank you? Did you wake up this morning? Say, my Lord and my God. Thank you, Jesus. I sleep, I wake up. It's not by my power, by the power of God. I honor you, Father. I glorify your name. I worship you. I give you praises. I give you honor. Thank you for the gift of life you gave to me and my family. Thank you for sleeping and wake up. Not all people sleep and wake up. But we are here today. We have to thank God. We have to glorify Him. Thank you, Jesus, for a gift of life. Thank you for kindness. Thank you for love. Thank you for keeping up. Thank you for guiding us. You have to say thank you, Jesus. Don't be ungrateful to God. My God is so faithful. My God is so marvelous. My God is so powerful. Let us exalt the name of the Lord this morning. God bless you, everyone. And if you know you never subscribe to my YouTube channel, go and subscribe. Madame Dubai Gold One of Italy TV. Subscribe and hit the notification bell. Anytime I upload my video, you will be the first person to grab it. Share my video and put thumbs up. They said, be your brother's keeper, be your mommy's keeper. God bless you. God bless you. Let's go straight to the point. Today's topic is faith. Today's topic is faith. Children of Zion, children of Most High, what is faith? Waiting that they call faith. For example, you are looking for work, and the work, they never call you. You go put trust in God. You go put all your heart to God. My God and my Lord, I put trust in you. I know that this work will reach my hand. That is faith. For example, you are looking for the fruit of the womb. I'm waiting for God. I know that God do it for Sarah, and He will do my own. That is faith. You want to build house. All my mates don't build house. I never build. I know that by God power, I will build my whole mansion. That is faith. You want to buy a car. You are planning to buy a car, but you doesn't have that money. You put trust in God that, yes, I will buy my car as my friend or my brother buy a car. That is faith. You have faith and it will come true. You want to travel. You never have money to buy tickets. And you know that you will go by His grace. That is faith. And it will come true. You will get the money to buy your ticket and go to anywhere you are traveling to. That is faith. Our topic today, my brothers and sisters, have faith in God. Have trust in God. It's Otokinazu. It's AK-47. It's bomber to bomber. It's caterpillar. Any man, any woman who said that anything you want to do in your life that it will not come true, God will caterpillar every of them that is wishing you to fall down. God will use the AK-47 bomber to bomber them down in the mighty name of Jesus. Have faith. faith in God, have trust in God. He's a talking and do. He's a changeable God. He changed my life. He will also change your life. What are you passing this time that you doesn't have trust in God? God will rise you as your brother, your sister, your family, your friend in your work. Say that your all is finished and you doesn't have trust in God. You doesn't have faith in God. Children of God, children of Zion, you are going to church, a church goer that you doesn't have trust in God, that what are you passing through that is not for God. If you have trust in God, God will do everything. Any sorrow that the evil people want to bring, he will return it to them. Any weapon return to sender. Have faith in God that no man, no woman, I've been at that man where you dey fear, that woman where you dey fear, now he creates you. As God creates you, now God creates her too. He can never do you anything. Have faith in God. Have trust in God. No man or woman can temper you. No man or woman can bring you down. Anywhere they go, any babalawo they go, anywhere, any coven, they mention your name, they take your picture to any evil coven, they will gather in one way, they will scatter in seven ways. Have trust in God. Don't fear anything. If you are a child of God, a child of Zion, you don't fear anything that the evil people want to bring. Have faith. Stand gidigba and pray. If you have faith in God, nothing will do you. Sickness can come, it will go away. And it's not our portion. Children of God, children of Zion, is not our portion. Have trust, have faith in God because God loves you. That is my topic today. Faith. Children of God, children of Zion, who doesn't have faith? You are going to church, doesn't have faith. He's dead. If you want to know everything about faith, go to Hebrew 11, 1 to 3. If you want to read up, you will see everything there. Hebrew 11, 1 to 3. Go there and read everything there. You will see how faith is working, how faith is doing, how faith, have trust in God. God is a marvelous God. God is a faithful God. God is a talking and do. God is a AK-47. God is a bomber to bomber. God is a caterpillar. All your enemy, all the man, the woman, the evil people who want to bring you down, God will caterpillar them. God will use a bulldozer to bulldozer them. You don't know how God is doing it for you. Have trust in God. Ezogege badima. Manivio Sanu Dazi, Manivio Zion. No one demand your robo, no see a when your robo dima, no see kitari your robo dima, no see a guido a robo dima, or has see a bottom double, or have see a bottom double, or ya demonis and your gigma, a setic bag bay, the dag moe, Huda, Umapo, no so bay. O sanu dazi akpama. O ba no so ba oge no so ge. O kute tebi tene wala o ba no herun. O ba no zode eke no deye atalakpa no riso. O ye wo ye wo e no tete no uge soma. O ba oge digan. Uwese. Uwese le dene ena. Uwese le topiki na ure la diana e fete ni ma rame jaji. Kemi kemi no ma esi ma bo uwe ni ma ame giondu ni ma ame jaji. Ni ma ame zi egbe. Don't my see my boy again. Again, eating a miami ma. You got a name. Oh, Sanu Dazi, Wesse. Akma, my Wesse. wenenu nana baba ne baba o mi e bo bo mo ko ma hin yo hin ma ya ibima ma ya fe 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 no da we he message na we na baba ne baba ida do gari o gari bo o we se oba mi we so gima we so kute tebi tene wa la oba no herun oba no zo de ki no de ye baba no herun e baba no kale o no ti gi hin ma gbere o no ti gi be bi ma ya fe 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 ne gi amure baba ne baba kale gi gi ami ni Jesus Christ no ya wa amen. God bless you. Happy Sunday, happy Sunday. Till next week again, God bless you. It's me, Mrs. Edda Doris Mate. God bless you, aka Madame Dubai Gold One of Italy TV. Go and subscribe. Subscribe to your mama and share my video and put on so. God bless you. Very important. Drop your comments. Comment is very important. I will know that you are there. There is one of my sister. It just opened YouTube now. I see it dropped the comment for my YouTube. If you say not drop the comment, I can't see it that it opened YouTube. Now I subscribe to YouTube. So drop your comments. If you are a YouTuber, I will subscribe to your YouTube. Share my video and put on sub and God will bless you. All my subscribers, God bless you.